Kai Smarty Pants here. Welcome back to the Melon Blooded UHC Season 25. This season is a free-for-all in 1.2.5. If you don't know what 1.2.5 is, it's a version of Minecraft. Yeah, so basically, features in 1.2.5, we did this so that we could be, I guess, we could go back to a more nostalgic time 5 years ago when Minecraft did their Minecraft, the first season on, and it was back in 1.2.5, so we're basically copycats at this point. Okay, so, yeah, pretty much everything's explained. A few rules, absorption is off since it is 1.2.5, actually, I'll let, alright, I'll just roll with it. James, you can record, right? Okay, absorption is off, nether is on, no tier 2, no regeneration, yeah, after you die, you don't regen health. After you die, you cannot respawn. Roller coastering is allowed. Poke holing is allowed. No, he's not Xemnas. He's a good friend of mine. All right, so all the stuff. Poke holing is allowed. If you stalk someone before episode 1, you'll be disqualified. Do not PvP before episode 1. PvP is turned on episode 2. If you do get lagged or ghosted or something in episode 1, then I can respawn you, but I cannot respawn you otherwise. Fishing rods and snowballs will actually give you knockback in, like, normal 1.2.5. Meetup is episode 7, and I'll be doing a timer for that, so you will not have to worry. I'll be doing it. They do KB. Alright, so I think I pretty much... Oh yeah, golden heads I think are on, and if they are on the heal 4, yeah. Alright, so I think I said everything. I'm gonna list the players. So first off, we have Darkblock 2001. We have Thanalox. We have Archibald 2 as our new player. Flight Babe Packer. Breakfast Bacon. Cletus. Born for Blood. Dead Inside Tyler. Unicorn Tyler from Season 12. False Hopes or Call Me Kirk from Season 24. Returning. Strafe. Hawkian is Call Me J-Will. From season whatever. Did I say your name, Born? I can't remember. But Born for Blood no longer has an underscore. Brink 57, defending champion. Let the J play new. Sadly.
Yeah, boy.
Rystal. And I think I'm gonna check if I missed anyone. Dr. James. And I think that's it. TP Dr. James to I Smarty Pants. This is a round organized by me, TARDIS2176, A Derek, and the scenario credit to what's his face? Darkblock 2001. Thank you for helping out and thank you for playing so many seasons. Alright, also welcome back Caligators. We'll feed and I think that's it. Does anyone have any questions? Just
user joins your channel.
Welcome, user. Is this Pyraxy? Leave bad. We're doing an aura right now. You need to leave.
How original. Oh, original.
All right.
User left your channel.
I don't know how to unmute TS, but scream.
Yeah, yeah, scream.
You have a okay. Chill out. Mute.
User left your channel.
Alligators. Mute.
Hey, wake up.
Dot Minecraft. I will feed everyone right now. So hey, time said up. Day. Alright, so Nether it is on, I'm pretty sure. Did say it was on. That is not my question. And I am not. I'll unmute you guys after the game. So, now I'm gonna feed everyone, and then after we feed and heal, we're gonna
User
scatter.
Left your channel.
And then, yeah. So I'm gonna freeze all right now, so that you guys cannot move. Freeze.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Melon Blooded UHC 25.
Yeah, you do.
Waiting for to be unfrozen. Everyone's been scattered. So this season we're doing. We're playing an FFA in version 1.2.5. And the fun part is that the entire thing was my idea.
Okay.
So everyone can blame me if they're salty.
I'm
accidentally pressed the record button. That's why I'm recording. Right. I think we go. So yeah, this started really late because it's an old version. He didn't say start yet. We go.
No.
We go now. So I'm playing this as a guest, and I was actually playing last season as a guest as well.
But,
oh, food. And trees, yes. So if I made myself a promise that if I won this season, then I would come back to Melonblooded and rejoin it for 26 through 29 instead of just 30. So I'm gonna play this for the win. I'm gonna try to be more cautious. And since it's 1.2.5, there's a lot of people with no skin, and mine is my old skin when I first started playing UHC, so the only person with their normal skin, I'm pretty sure, is Kai. People lost health already. Apparently Kirk found somebody. I'm hoping I don't run into anybody early on. So after last season that I got most kills in, I'm gonna try to get a bow and some arrows, so, because that worked out extremely well. And if I hadn't gone in for sword combat against Sadwicks, I might have killed him too. But I still would have lost because there was nobody who's gonna beat Brink in that. But I would have gotten more kills than both of them, which would have been nice.
Knock it off, or you're not playing anymore.
This would have been nice if they started earlier, because then the background noise would not be here. Keep trying to hotkey this stuff. I might cough every now and then. Wow. Yeah, the gravel texture is different too. I actually, believe it or not, I actually came up with both the version and the team size. I wanted it to be FFA. So it would be more challenging, because 1.8 is just too easy. And I practiced in this version a little bit. I got enchants and blaze rods before I just let the blazes kill me, because I got bored of it. Let's put this here. So hopefully I don't see anybody, because these people are extremely immature. And stupid. Let's just be honest here. A lot of them are immature idiots. I'm hoping I can finally get Sadwicks and Caligators back, because they always screw me over, especially Sadwicks. But he always gets second place, which is kind of karma, I guess. I mean, he ghosted me last time, so he ended the streak. the legendary streak of Dark Block killing people in Cold Blooded 24.
I'm gonna let you pick
it up. Oh my god, the background noise. And Archie's being extremely annoying. Oh, there's no buttons in this version. Interesting. Alright, there was a chicken over there. I think. Well, okay. Reeds, I'm gonna need those. I saw cows too. There's a lot of ocean in this map. Let's see, sheep are useless. I'm not using Optifine because I couldn't figure out how to download it for this version, but I am using highlighted ores. So, there's one thing. And there's no sprint key. There's a cave over there. Where were those cows? I know cows don't despawn. I probably shouldn't sprint. Footsteps are creepy. There they are. Gotta be careful of skeletons in this version. Wow. Okay. Oh, so Kaya and Cletus see each other. Oh wait, I don't need leather for books in this version. That's gonna confuse some people. Also, MLG water buckets do not work. Okay. Lag.
Your popcorn or Anna's?
Can't drag blocks in crafting tables either. This old skin though. There's somebody over there. Alright, let's get away from them.
Okay, so first,
I don't want to know who that is.
I thought last. Okay. So, I'm the bank. Everyone starts with 200,000.
Let's get these so they don't. That's nice.
Where are the cars?
Let's get all these so nobody else can. Yeah, Kaya had to do the scatter, which is one of the many reasons why we started so late. So, manual scatter means everything's not perfect. I'm making sure he doesn't get any of this stuff. I don't think I'm gonna nether just because the PvE is extra difficult in this version, but I don't know. Maybe I will. Oh, there's a swamp. I forget if silverfish are in this version or not. He's on 4.5. Nice.
Stay on his place. So,
I don't know. I want to go last.
sprint anymore. I might just dig. I was gonna go in. There's a cave over there. I was gonna go in that one cave I saw, but then I saw that person. Dang it, Cletus. Hopefully nobody else paid attention to that. Let's go in here. Give you experience yet. So hopefully Kai doesn't kill me this game. Like, a lot of these people, I have no idea who they are. They're like substitutes and new people. Like that Dr. James, I don't even know who the heck that is. That's classic Melon Blooded for you. Right, I'm cooking. Excuse me. For now.
Always one more outburst and you're done.
It's just because you don't know how to do it. Lazy to cover that up. Oh, nice health. Oh. Dang it. Skeleton. Cautious. I know I can't get to my furnaces without that guy getting in the way. Around this. They are monsters in this version. That's one thing I know more than anything else. Yep. He's right down there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Spooky, scary skeletons. Let's get some armor. And I have to do this. That guy's gonna die. He has no bars. Seriously, I don't know why they think they need to say everything a million times. It's really unnecessary. Okay, so I got food. Should be fine for a while. right. Durr. There, $7. And since there's no anvils, I don't really know what I'll need the rest of them for, but whatever. I'm gonna get helmet from this. And I'm gonna go down there, because there's where the skeleton is. The skeletons are the worst thing you could possibly find. His fault, he doesn't need to blame anyone else. Whoa. Okay, that's scary. Just in case. I feel like someone's stalking me, so... Does that water go down there? No. I'm gonna staircase here. That's convenient.
I'm graduating.
Okay, now.
Do I have to stop there?
Like, don't tell them the secrets. Pick, and we'll get more for a bucket later. What the heck did I just do? Okay then. I'm a loser. I'm actually stupid. Whatever. I'm hearing something walking around up there, so that's the thing about digging to people in caves. You're not going to be able to do it very well. Nobody attacks me in the caves. Yes. More iron, always great to see.
This one is good!
Well, which one would you rather use?
if I see any of those guys. That'd be so good. Oh, more people taking damage. And a couple more skeletons. I don't think I need the leather for anything. I don't know what leather's even used for in this version. Is still at 10. False Hope, Sadwakes, Tyler, whatever that guy is, Jay, me, okay. Kai took some hearts.